Excuse us. The machine rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the Savage Lands.
The Sacred Land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Huh. Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing, right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member. But you're a savage. And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk. Now be gone.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
You're Talana? Assis said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
What happened today?
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw. You'll never face a more dangerous Thunderjaw. Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's part of the hunt.
Assis, what's his story?
He's the Sun Hawk of the Lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Sorry, member. He's taken down Ravagers, Stalkers, Behemoths.
So? I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down 2 Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. That's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sun Hawk.
How does one become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place, no matter how anyone feels about it.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis, the Sun Hawk, then no one can deny you brought it down.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me, what do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me?
I'll consider it. Just to make Assis boil.
The Sun King's grown too soft. Too much Oseram influence at the palace. What's it thinking willing to follow?
Thank you.
Fascinating. If they weren't looking for me.
Thank you. Never let anyone say the car just slack off. As the sun witnesses, we put our back.
Is that really on your mind?
The Oseram Guard will be blaming their shadows for their mistakes.
Sun King must be overjoyed to have his brother home.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes, I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.